Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Bruce, aka Haunted Husband, and welcome back to more Everblade. Now, if this is your first time or your 100th time on my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button below. By subscribing, you'll be notified when my videos go live daily. I cover indie demos, indie games, and lots of interesting content from indie developers. If you're into indie stuff, you're in the right place. Hit that subscribe button right now. People have been clamoring for it. We're back. This is right after the last episode, so I'm fresh. I'm ready to go. Without further ado, let's just jump right back into it. Time to go down the mineshaft. We have 5 coins. Can we buy anything from you, sir? Appears not. Make sure we remember how to do that. Said we were going to the mines next, if I believe correctly. Okay, that's a lie. We can't go into the mines. So we have the choice of Oasis or... I'm gonna call that Water Temple. Or Ice Palace. Ooh. Let's go, I'd rather go Oasis. AKA Desert Level. Let's go there. I'm not ready for Ice Temple or Water Temple, I tell you that much. What is this? We have an overheat meter? Oh boy. Well, that's new. I feel like that guy right now, this skeleton guy. So let's push this as fast as possible, which is as fast as we're doing. You know what? Let's leave it there. And this is why I wasn't ready for the water level. Like, I hate having to manage a system like that. Make sure you get enough air, make sure you stay hydrated. Scorpion doesn't know if I was about to hit him. I'm poisoned. Help. I see a path over that direction. Oh, I'm too good. And by too good, I mean just lucky enough. Cannonball! Alright, let's get some progress on this. So we have to hammer them. Ow! Trap doors, huh? I need water, help. Yeah, I'm not gonna like that at all. I figured just getting in the shade would be good enough, but I guess not. Don't want to get crushed by that. Get me out of here. We were almost out of water. You mother. Fried turkey. Stupid cactus. That hit me? I doubt that seriously, but you know. Okay, watch out for the quicksand, watch out for the cactus. Let's take a peek down here real quick. We don't have the goods to get through that red wall. You know, we're just gonna keep... I'm at a loss for words. There's just too much going on at once. I'm not gonna complain, I'm not gonna bitch, I'm not gonna say that's a bit unfair, but you know. Let them take each other out. There's a little bit of water to the right of us, so we don't have to rush too quickly. Grab this chest. Not sure what we need this block for. Get back in the water real quick. Take care of these boneheads. Not sure what we needed that for either. I seem to be saying that a lot. Yeah, it hesitated too long. Same thing. Let them go full cycle real quick. Seems that we're inside the cave, so there's really nothing to worry about. Finding water every 2 seconds. He just walks off. I just jump right into that freaking... Is he like a mini boss or something? Because he doesn't... He didn't really put up a fight. Yeah, we got platforming skills. Just trying to see if there's anything else I need to look at while I'm in here. There's a barrel right here. They're gonna drop. probably an explosive one up there or something. Because I never learned my damn lesson. Alright, that's the ceiling. That's an extra life, thank God, because we lost one very stupidly. Secrets? If this boss is some type of, like, pharaoh mummy, I'm probably gonna be severely disappointed. I feel like there might be something... hidden behind these, but... can't jump down. Can't jump up. Well, this is certainly a boss arena. Oh, I'm sorry, I was watching the boss. How was I supposed to know there was going to be repercussions for my actions and deeds? How did I miss all that? I'm taking a lot of dumb damage. I did like one plink of damage. Oh, this is gonna be a long fight. I love to smack him in the head with a hammer, but... you jerk. Stop coming right under top of me. Son of a... okay. Well, that's not good. Gotta stop running into him like an idiot. So we go back to the normal way? Okay. It's fine by me. Just racking up some smacks. Is that all of them? Here we go. Wasn't ready for it. My bad. This is probably just a mini-boss, too. There's no way this is like the final boss of the stage. Yeah, we're gonna die here because of not paying attention, but... now we have to hit... son of a bitch. I panicked so hard. But now we know. Now we have to watch out for that little wave thing all the freaking time. Come on. It says I hit the barrier? I don't think so, but okay. Got him. There we go. Good start, good start. Except when he comes out from right underneath you. I do, the stage is pretty freaking big, you know, you don't have to keep it underneath my feet. There we go. Popped him good. Once again, it says I jumped into the... Alright, reset. We took a lot of stupid damage. Maybe this is the final boss. Maybe it's a super short stage. Actually helps if you hit the boss. Say he's like 60% health. I'm kind of in the same freaking place. I really wish he'd stop hemming me in like that. It's really freaking annoying that he keeps popping underneath my feet. Alright, let's go. We're just going to survive. See if he resets. Doesn't appear to be so. And you just walk right into him like a freaking moron. Okay, he reset, so... So we just gotta play our game. Not his. Oosh. Got him. Son of a bitch. It'd be different if you always spawn underneath your feet. But that doesn't seem to be the case. It seems to be very periodically that he just wants to do it. Like, I mean, it's just the dumbest damage of all time. Get hit by that stupid wave. There's no reason to get hit by it. This strikes me as a boss that has probably another phase. What is that? Looks like a flame sword, meat sword. You have gained the power of fire. Change throwing blade element with Y. Get to know. Now we can go back and check out that area that we couldn't get to before. If we can get out of here. Jumped right into a freaking cactus. I think all the enemies respawn, but okay. Just walked into another damn cactus. I There we go. Smack that. Curious. Oh, really? That's like twice. That's two videos back in a row that I've ended up doing a full circle by accident. So I wonder if I have to go down the sand, come out. I'm confused why my because there's a wall there is why. Holy hell. This is, let me just walk out. Is that maybe what this has? Nah, it seems to be pretty self-contained. So we go one giant sandfall, one small one. So this one? Get out of here. So where to now, I wonder? Ran through the cactus again. I don't remember you being there. Wash off real quick. Just a quick splash. Well, obviously I meant to go back this direction, right? Otherwise they wouldn't have had me circle around. Looking for some health. Nope. Don't want to deal with those freaking sand snakes. Looks like I'm gonna do it anyway. Come on, come on. Looking for a drop of water. I don't trust that. There should be more in here than just those obvious traps. But I guess not. Dart traps? Nice. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. What'd you get, you jerk? How did I hit him before then? Well, that's obviously not a good trap. I really haven't found too many secrets this level. Let's go the other direction first. To me, that seems like progress. We got the Book of what? The Lost Oasis. I'm assuming there's nothing down there. Because I really don't want to find out. I always got to be smart about this. That wasn't being smart. I panicked. Keep up with my head on something. There we go. Great, the bone wheels are back. Can I climb that? Nope. Oh, well, how am I supposed to know? I wasn't paying attention. So I see Scarab. So So Ankh-Raw Scarab Snake. Ankh-Raw Scarab Snake. I assume that's the right order. So we have Ankh-Raw Scarab Snake. My question is, how do I get this stuff that's on the top? Dang it. There's a path. Can't climb that. Oh, just like a normal way. Just don't be an idiot about it. You know that's going to drop. You know that's going to drop. You stupid mimic. The thing is, they don't give you a lot of mimics. So when it does happen, you're always caught off by... You're always caught off by it. Like it's... I knew if I didn't deal with this, it was going to be a problem. Get out of here. I feel like there's a secret up there and I can't get to it. Really? This is what we're doing? He's not dangerous, he's just annoying. Guess we go down? Oh, crap. Not supposed to be down here. What were you supposed to do in that situation? Holy moly. We're gonna lose a lot of lives to this, I guarantee it. Because this is not my strong point. I guess if you go fast enough, you can get that chest, but... I didn't see anywhere to go. Thank you. What am I supposed to do there? There's nowhere to go. I just don't see anything there. I don't. This is just severely annoying. And when you get annoyed, you make a ton of mistakes you don't mean to make. Okay, you hit the eyes on the skeleton to make the wall disappear. And if you were shouting that at me, I apologize. It's just trying to go as fast as possible. I don't want... I mean, this video's already gone longer than I expected it to go. I'm assuming it's still coming after me. Try to see if we could go back and find some of that treasure we missed, but... It's been a while since we've seen a key. So we can't... Dang it. Terrible at angling these things. Come on, just angle them. That's all I want you to do is angle them. You know what? I'm just gonna take a break from that. And just come over here and get severely frustrated and the crap be out of me. Suspecting it to be a mimic. Oh, this guy's working the switches. Boy, sir, you're not gonna like what's gonna happen to you. Try it a couple more times. Holy hell. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Why are you throwing it behind me? That makes no damn sense. Thank God, let's get out of here. That was painful enough for me. I can imagine how painful it was for you to watch. Secret? Nope. Extra life, thank you very much. I forgot that you shoot things. You psyched me out a couple times. I give you props on that. I love how they're just, like, they're on fire and they just don't know what to do about it. I guess that's right. That's right. That's right. Now we're a two-key Marty. There's a third key right there. I haven't seen a damn thing spin a key on yet. The Maybe there's another guy working a switch somewhere. Because I can't wait to smack him to make these things stop. Yeah, there he is. And here he was, thought he was just going to have a normal day at the switch pulling job, but then I come along and mess up his whole day. Burnt. So we have all these keys. I don't remember a place to put a single key. Maybe up here? Oh. Okay. Boss time. Give him a couple of those double cocktails. Jump away from these meatballs. Stupid damage. Stupid damage. Best ways to keep them at bay. Let them just disappear. We have a good handle on this fight. Let him throw his meatballs. Get out of here. Running out of flames. Like, I really haven't got a handle on that part of the fight yet. Run out of the way. Watch that fire. Some meatballs. This is probably going to hurt a little bit. Because we got into a bad position. But we recovered nicely. Alright, let's deal with this screensaver. Can't let him get too close because our hitbox is ginormous. Like that. He does a full health of damage every time, so that second one didn't hit. Heavy debate. Missed both of those, that sucks. Damn it. But we're gonna stay over here. Mind our business, come over here. Build a little flame wall over here to protect us. Wait for him to pop back up. Feed him some Moth Elf cocktails. Just waste those. Waste those. Let's gather our wits about us. Oh, ho! He wasn't expecting that spicy meatball. Let's get him back. We missed with all those plus took damage. That's a negative negative. Should be fine right here. Get rid of that. Deal with this shit again. Sometimes I'm on it. Sometimes he's on me. We need to get rid of that. I can't believe it stood there all that time. Take that. That was super stupid for what we just did. So I'm using to rush that. And we've lost our flame wall capabilities here. So we'll take a lot of dumb damage. We're at half health. He's at 60% health. Oh, he came over there. Let's burn that. Give another one of those. And we just walk right into that. I wish we could get really better at aiming, because we seem to be very terrible at hitting our targets. Like that one, like how did that one just walked into the fire. Good job. Should be this guy again. So when we get out of sync, like right there, we were so out of sync. Get him with a three-piece. Two-piece. We took a little damage, but it was worth it. This is very crucial. Don't get hemmed in by any meatballs. There we go. Wait for that last flame to douse itself. I feel like my dagger is kind of giving me away there. Couple cheap shots. What the? I'm really pissed off about that, because they'd never slid like that before, like they're on ice. They've always fell and landed. They didn't slide. We need to get our aim a little bit better. Like, what's up? Like, seriously, like, why does it... Meatball? We're behind the 8-ball, 100%. We really need to do a better job of doing damage to him on that cycle. I'm not sure how without taking damage. Let's just get all our daggers back. There we go. Burn that meatball right away. Feels like our flaming hot pepperonis are not coming back as fast as usual. A lot of dumb damage. Last fight was definitely a much better fight. No denying that. See, that one didn't slide. I don't know. There's got to be a better method to the madness in this. I just don't have it. Oh shit, it's him. I thought it was, See, now I'm off pattern. And I'm out of meat sticks. I'll take a little damage to do a lot of damage. Can't believe that one missed. A lot of dumb damage. He and I probably have kind of the same amount of health. Hope he's in there cooking. Excuse me, that didn't... I feel like I've got, like, short-sticked quite a few times so far in this fight. All right, let's do it. Yeah, I got kind of freaked out there a little bit and made some bad choices, but, you know, we'll live with them. We're awfully close. There we go. We should hit those. Why didn't we hit those? Stay away from this because it's bullshit. Because he's going to fucking smoke you with a pepperoni any second. Didn't really do as much damage as I thought we would, but we're still in it. Give him a couple meat sticks here. I knew it was a bad play. How's he still alive? He's not. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sorry. Sorry about the cursing, but that boss is extremely frustrating. And just like that, we're out. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed the video, as always, I should like, comment, subscribe. By doing so, you help me with the YouTube algorithm. So in my comments, let me know you're enjoying the video. If you want to pick this up for yourself, there'll be a link to it in the description below, as always. I'll be back again tomorrow with more indie content and indie games. And until then, I'll haunt you later.